He's playing F1 and then G minor over B flat. I call this a G minor over B flat, but basically it is a B flat 6.